Hi guys, I'm Amy and I'm going to tell you the top 10 best songs. Well, I'll play them for you. So the first one is Euphoria, I think, by Loreen. So you might know that song, but yeah, that is probably not the first one. There's probably a better one than that. And then that, if you agree with me, comment on which one you like the best. And the second one is Invisible by Skylar Grey. So if you don't know it, just search it on Google. If I never mentioned what it was, it's Invisible by Skylar Grey. Second one of my favourites is Jennifer, Waiting for Tonight. Oh, that's gorgeous. Because it goes on. So, some of you might not have heard that song, but it's quite a good song. So, just search that on Google if you want to know the rest of it. Another one I like is Let Me Love You by Neo. So most of you might know that song. I love that song so much. Oh my god. And another one is, let me find it. Princess of China by Coldplay and Rihanna. Oh my god, that's my favourite song. Oh, that's gorgeous. Again. And that's a classic as well. Oh my god. Another one is, I don't even know how many I'm doing yet. I'll find it. There She Goes by Tayo Cruz. Whatever that is. So that is one of my other favourites. Yeah, I've got a lot of favourites. Another one is Will I Am by no, that's what he was by. It's by Will I Am, This Is Love. So that ends this episode by Will I Am. I love that song as well. Yeah, I'm just a song lover. I love music. Now, this is another one I absolutely love. We'll Be Coming Back by Calvin Harris and Example. So that's We'll Be Coming Back by Calvin Harris, an example. Another one will be the last one, Young by Talisa. So that's Young by Talisa. I'm not going to play the whole song, that might just go on for quite a while. But yeah, them are the top 10 songs I have played you. At least it's 10. I think it's 10. Right, thank you. And if you would comment on this and tell me which song your favourite is out of all the ones I've played and which is your worst. That's if you want to. And yeah. That's all. Thank you.